need this tree.
Welcome to my channel.
Today we're gonna make some puto again, and it's gonna be so yummy.
Today we won't get the regular ones because we have food coloring. These are food coloring. Let's see what color we have. We have green, blue, yellow. Looks like orange, but it's yellow. And the last one, red. Oh my, it blows out the sky. I cannot believe that today. Puto is kind of my favorite because I love the black one because I like all of it. Right? Right, Mom? I call her Mom because she's a mommy.
So we're gonna use this ball. Flower. See the flower.
Believe this, flower
or anything can make you sneeze, but the ones that are like if it has dust, when you have dust, will go achoo!
So guys, when I had 100%, I got this egg too. So we want to I'm just showing them my toy dinosaur.
So my toy dinosaur moves his tail, moves his head, open its mouth. So let's put it back because we want to make puto.
Thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell button.
Oh my god, let's see the power.
So this is what I don't like with flour and water together, but that kind of smells good and kind of looks like food. So I feel like eating it. Power. Now what is this, Mommy?
Sugar.
Now this is what sugar looks like. But you can feel sugar. You can feel anything. Sugar smells good. It's just like Fruit Loops, and Fruit Loops has sugar.
Green, or do you want red? Or do you want yellow? Or do you want blue? I'll choose green.
My food coloring in. It's my first time putting it in, but I'm sure I did it before. So how much drops?
5.
Need to mix. Let's scoop it in.
That's too much.
Bye guys, see you on my next channel where I make more puto. Bye!